Gorge, we forgot to fill Master Yen Sid in on what happened. Should we go back?
You mean about Maleficent and Zigbar? No, the others have already got enough on their plates as it is. Why go stressing them out? The three of us know how to handle a couple of old adversaries, right?
Yeah, I guess.
But doesn't that thing Pete said bother you?
The Black Box?
Come on, we're talking about Pete. That means it's probably no big deal.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, cool! The trams are still here!
It hasn't been that bad.
Feels like it.
Maybe you're feeling what Roxas feels because he misses home.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I ran into Roxas in the Sleeping Worlds. It was like seeing into his heart for the first time.
And he was in the data skin, too.
Uh-huh. It was a test to see if your data version was ready to face the hurt that you carry inside.
Was I ready? I do know hurt. When I lost Riku and Kairi, and later when I lost the Keyblade, and you guys had to go on without me like that? Having no one to turn to was the worst kind of hurt, but that just shows how much you mean to me. Carrying around a little hurt can't be all that bad. Hurting is part of caring.
Of course, any Sora is still Sora.
So wait, if Roxas feels something, then we're in the right place. Roxas, I'm gonna find you. Huh?
What is that?
Nobody's!
What was that voice? I know I heard it.
I didn't hear it.
You sure it wasn't the wind? Or something else?
I'm pretty sure.
Where'd they come from?
Get the ice cream later.
What? Hold up. See? Voices. New ones? What? Hainer? Pence? Olette?
What is that?
Hey, Sora! Hello, goodbye!
Oh.
Go!
We got this!
Yeah! shield! Go get him!
Nice fighting. Thanks, Sora.
Hayner, Pence, Olette, it's been ages!
What? It hasn't been that long.
Donald, Goofy, how are ya?
We're good.
Howdy there, Olette.
So does this mean that weird stuff's going down again?
You kidding, Pence? When have we ever seen a tornado of shadowy blobs before? It's not weird. This is unprecedented!
I guess it is. The creatures from the last time were bright white. These things must be new. Man, I can't wait to get to sleuthin'.
We're already done with the school project, silly. Whatever's going on, you wouldn't be here unless you had a good reason.
Which is?
Well, actually, we're looking for Roxas.
Roxas?
That's funny. I don't know any Roxas, but the name sounds familiar.
Maybe we bumped into him somewhere.
That's one way to put it.
Actually, he might have been friends with another version of you.
This photograph.
Yeah, we've got the same one.
Oh yeah, the other Twilight Town.
It's like one of those spot the differences puzzles, except really easy. I guess in that town, we're friends with this Roxas person.
Sora, let us help you track Roxas down.
Really?
Sure, he seems like a pretty cool guy.
Yeah, he is.
Great, then let's all go ask around town. If alternate us knew Roxas, then maybe alternate other folks did too.
Sora, you three should go to the place in the photo. It's the old mansion. The three of us will cover places in town.
Thanks. Oh yeah, I got this phone thingy that takes pictures. Wanna snap a photo while we're all here?
Sure.
That's a great idea. Wait, who's taking it?
Why do I have to can do it.
Hey, tough luck. You drew the short straw.
It's okay. I'm sitting out of the photo with you, Donald.
Can you take the photograph?
Everybody smile!
Wow! That came out great!
Oh, a lucky emblem!
Lucky emblem?
Oh yeah, they are huge right now. Supposedly, these things are hidden all over town. And if you get a picture of them, they'll bring you good luck.
Cool! Wait, look guys! Is that...
Yeah, you're right! I see it too!
I knew it!
Good luck, because they're not all this easy to find.
Okay, we better start asking around. You start by checking out the old mansion. We'll catch up.
Got it.
Heartless!
What do you think they're up to?
Look! On that branch! The Heartless have him surrounded!
Oh no!
Watch out!
Yeah!
They're not making it easy for us.
Together. Yeah! Well, take care.
Whoa! What is...
Lucky! That little feller's parked on your head.
Huh? Would you cut that?
You've been hijacked.
You know, maybe he wants you to pick up the fruit for him.
Okay, that's fine, but I can do it by myself. I just need to collect the fruit. Right then. So, what are you gonna do with all this anyway? Huh?
Oh.
Well, okay. You be careful going home.
See you around. Next stop, the mansion.
Yeah,
little fella, sure seen happy.
Here we go. See ya.
That building up ahead.